Why are we wearing sackcloth? And why are we dressing our animals?
Our family and the whole city with us has sinned against the true God. We must stop sinning and humble ourselves so that maybe God will spare us, even though we don't deserve it.